Hey y'all, what's up? Welcome back to a brand new episode of Get to Sense Night 2. Give you guys the latest exclusive content, a new music, entertainment news, and inspirational quotes by me, the Queen's back at again. Alright, so Keon Ledae released her new single. It's called Dear Mr. President. So let's get right into the nitty gritty. I really love this song, and this is a song that she just released to express herself, and especially during this like challenging and, you know, pretty much like really bad circumstances that's going on in the world. But she is here to address everything in this record, which she did, and the production to this record is very nice. I love it. It's beautiful. It has like that R&B slow tempo, like churchy kind of vibe and sound, and it's really mellow and it's soulful. And basically she's just expressing her frustrations with the president, which we have now, about the injustices that's going on in this country. And you know, he's not really caring, and he's not really, I'm trying to be, you know, respectful, because I don't like to get into like a whole bunch of politics myself. But basically she's saying how, you know, he's just blinded by his arrogance and he's not really seeing what's really going on. She's talking about how like people are being discriminated and, you know, stuff like that. She's saying like how people are living day by day struggling. Some people are not able to take care of themselves financially. And also, you know, she's expressing how you know, she doesn't like what's going on. You know, so she's saying like, Mr. President, you know, saying like, are you seeing what's going on in the world? Do you not care? It seems like you say you care, but you really don't. And like I said, you know, this song, this record is a perfect timing for like putting out a song that is going on in today's world. Keon Ledae, she's definitely a dope, talented artist. She's very, very talented. When it comes to real talent, Keon Ledae is a perfect example of real talent. She's a perfect example of like, you know, just, you know, embracing herself and expressing herself, and really, you know, she makes a lot of good music. So, you know, like I said, you know, she really like has been doing her thing in music, and I do promote her. Guys, please check out my album review to her new album Kiki that she released this year. Please go check out her debut album out, Kiki, that just released this year. She did a great job with this album, so I feel like Keon Ledae is still staying consistent with her music, and she is connecting with her fans. And really what I love about this record, her voice is very sultry and beautiful on there, and she has a lot of soul. You know, she has a lot like that really passionate charisma, which I really love, because when it comes to real talent nowadays, talent is talent. So like I say, it is what it is. And I love how the direction of this record, you know, it has so much of that like real feel good music, and it has more, a little bit of everything. And she definitely has a really good ear of music. She knows her sound, she knows her artistry, she knows that what she brings to the table with her music is really authentic. And I just love the overall direction she went for with this record. I love the I can really feel the record as I was listening to it throughout the entire record, and from start to finish, it really did pull my heartstrings. And Keon Ledae, she definitely is one to watch out for when it comes to music. She's so dope, and I love her sound, and I love what she has to offer with her music. And pretty much, like I said, the whole entire record pretty much sums up of what's going on in the world. So with that being said, Miss Keon Ledae, keep slaying. I give this record a 5 out of 5. And Keon Ledae fans, please let me know down below your thoughts and your opinions. And that's all I have to say. So please, guys, please not be afraid to like, share, comment, subscribe down below. To hit that subscribe button, to hit that notification button. And as always, y'all, stay tuned on the next episode of Get to Sense Night 2, Dragon Ball Z narrative reference. Peace, bye-bye. Your girl's exiting out. This Super Saiyan is out.